Hello? Is everything working? Hello? Okay, I can. Hi, everybody! How are you guys today? Hello? Hello, konbanwa. Konbanwa. Seems okay. Hey, everybody. Oh, looks it. Thank you so much for subscribing. I really appreciate it. Thank you so much for 8 months. Yay! Hey, Akira, we can hear you. Oh, great! It'd be very bad if I had a stream and you couldn't hear me. Well, pleasure to watch you tonight. Well, pleasure to watch you too. That's me, like... like, being creepy. pleasure to watch you too. almost pleasure encounter this evening. I'm in your walls. I have other methods than just walls. I hacked Amazon Alexa and now it listens. Now I listen to everything you order on Amazon. What? Don't be so surprised. We can only communicate through ear wiggles. Oh no, my heart rate is going up. I don't know how wiggly my ears could be in that case. Lumpa Karagi Channel is short for Karagi Chan, not Karagi Channel. Japanese Chan suffix. It's used for cute things. I think it stands for channel. I think it stands for channel. Isn't it? Hey, Duratsuro! Welcome in! Big Game Choice, my favorite game ever. This game is pretty nice. It's just I'm not very good at shooters. So whenever there's some kind of audio tape for me to listen to, I feel like half the time they put it next to like a turret or something where I'm like taking damage and I can barely understand what's happening because I'm trying not to die. That's like my biggest complaint about this game. Don't know how I feel. Other than that though, it's been pretty fun. Chan is more fitting. I see. Okay, spilt light cup. last time we were playing this, if I remember enough to do a recap of where we left off, I think his family died or something. Like, this guy's family died. And Andrew Ryan was like, and he was like twirling his mustache. He was like, you thought you could run away, but you can't. And then that's what happened, I think. And then I'm not too sure what after that. Oh wait, he's like, we gotta take revenge. He's like, take revenge and I'll consider our debts paid. But you know what? I don't even need to pay back my debt. Cause like I didn't ask for him to save my life. Like you didn't tell me I wasn't like, Alice, please! I need you to save my life or I'll drown in the water. Like I didn't ask him to do that. So well, I don't know. This is not a debt for me to pay, right? Next year you're gonna go super cool, trust me. Oh, I'm excited. Very excited. I also last time we bought two more slots for the Eve. Oh yeah, I am. I'm not playing with a can. I'm playing with like a aluminum tin. I'm sorry. I'll put it away. maybe I do have those tendencies, right? Yeah, there we go. Oh, okay. It's put away now. we actually have four slots of Eve. So we can do four of the powers at once. Oh, now I'm shaking my leg. There's no winning. Okay, don't... No more leg shaking. No leg shaking. Fidgety dog. Yeah, I'll show you guys all the powers that I have. Continue. Right? I'll say one. Welcome in, Flip! Then to you as well, welcome. Normal dog behavior. Right, right? Deisho, deisho. It's like I... Dealt eggs? Eggs? Oh wait, I am in this area! I'm already in this area. This area, right? This one's really cool. It is cool. This one has a lot of foliage. This is my least favorite weapon ever. Is that the sound of your leg shaking? Oh no! That was the sound of me clapping my hands. I'm sorry, I cut his... Someone there? Hello? Hello?
Wretch! Take a week till I go!
Oh, that scared me. I feel like I've picked that up before. Let's load the last save. I feel like we've been here before. Yeah, it's a really cool garden. He looks okay. I don't know, I feel like I've seen that guy before.
My daddy's smarter than Einstein, stronger than Hercules, and lights a fire with us.
Must be another angel.
I guess I was there already.
Mister,
or I wasn't there already. My bad. I have terrible memory. Okay. So the arrow's pointing us this way. Straight? Well, I think we should pick up this canister at least. I had some... Oh, that's very normal. When you're dead. Other cave?
There has been tremendous pressure to regulate this plasmid business. There have been side effects, blindness, insanity, death. But what use is our ideology if it is not tested? The market does not respond like an infant, shrieking at the first sign of displeasure.
This guy's actually crazy.
The market is patient, and we must be too.
He's like human experimenting or something? At least do it on the lab rats first. Something there. How are we gonna do this? The turret is very far. We're just do it. Where's it? Oh, there's another one. Okay, well, that was not my smartest moment, I think. I think a lesson could be learned from this. No, no! Why is there so many? Ah! Please help me! Maybe there's another way around. Got that right. It is like three turrets there. Like positioned in a like in a triangle. Whoever like walks in that triangle, you're just dead. Alright, well, lesson learned, don't go that way. Maybe there is a separate way. Yeah, pick up the ammo this time. What ammo? Ammo where? Oh, we heard this already. Oh, but I'll play it again.
There has been tremendous pressure to regulate this plasmid business.
Right here?
There have been side effects, blindness, insanity.
Blind? Death. I'm actually,
but
like,
what use is our
blind.
Ideology
I'm not gonna
if it is
lie.
Not
like,
tested?
My vision
the
is pretty terrible.
Does not respond like
side effects
an infant,
of looking at the sun,
shrieking
you know?
At the first sign of displeasure.
What's that?
The market is patient.
Not a turret, is it?
We must be too.
No, that's just one of those machines that the girls come out of. Wait, that's not. That's that's the U vent. The U invent machine. I am blind. Okay, let's try going back. Remember, there is something. This one?
My territory! Mine!
Oh, Duro Churro, thanks for the follow. Welcome to the card camp. I hope you enjoy your stay here. Wampasu. That guy. Yes, yes, yes. There's that guy down there. But there's also a turret. We must be careful. Perhaps there's a way this way. No, there isn't. There's no way. We just gotta do it. I just really must win that time. You can crouch, right? Surely we won't be hit if we crouch, right? I'm dumb. You're right. You're right. That is the most. That is the strongest Eve. Upgrade. The Big Daddy Helper. No worries. No worries. If I die this time, I'll get him. I might even die this time. Take your turn. What kind of security system? I'll just run around until they're gone. Look at Scout! I follow? What's the ticket number? Help the hunter escape. What is even happening in here? There's like a Dragon Ball fight going on. What? How do I get in there? Yeah. Okay. So the plan is probably to hit this. Good at it's this mini game. This one particular mini game. Down. Oh, there's not a lot of downs in this one. Turn. One more down if we can. Oh, there's none, so I guess we'll turn this way. This way. Grenades came from the vending machine? Can we pick up these cans? Oh wait, the cans are the grenades. Alright, we're gonna sneak around on the ground like a snake. Seems like we should be going in here. Check this out. Hope it was worth it. Oh, wait. No, I shouldn't have done that. I love this game. Can't wait to catch up on the bus. Hey, Alice, welcome in. You're in the game.
I couldn't believe how much things have changed since I left Dr. Steinman's office. It's like I don't even...
You're one of the guys in the game. Wait.
No, they put Alice in the key. I asked Ryan, how could he do such things to innocents? He said, innocents. If they haven't chosen to defend Rapture, they've chosen to side with Atlas and his bandits.
Oh, I can't scroll up, oh no.
There are heroes.
This morning, I caught a call. Oh. What's
I couldn't believe how much things had changed since I left Dr. Steinman's office. It's like I don't even recognize Rapture no more. I hear they've been rounding up people in Paula Square. I asked Ryan how could he do such things to innocents. He said, innocents. If they haven't chosen to defend Rapture, they've chosen to side with Atlas and his bandits. So there are no innocents.
There
are heroes.
There are criminals.
There are criminals.
You know, this guy, Andrew Ryan, I know, like morally, he's very bad. But that was kind of cool. That was kind of a cool one. Oh no. Rest in peace, Kitty. What? I think he's cool. I know he's a bad guy, right? But it's like... they're heroes. They're heroes and villains. You know? That's kinda cool. Kinda cool. Banger of a line, you know? You can appreciate that. Yeah, but he is very bad. He's very bad. Don't get me wrong. Don't get me wrong. I know he's bad. But it's like a cool game quote. I don't like seeing dead animals in video games. Never play any game that has hunting in it. You'll regret it. Oh, Bubatron, welcome in. Gaming? Not quite. I've died a couple times. Just like this guy right here. He's just taking a nap.
Gregory, don't come whining to me about market forces, and don't expect me to punish citizens for showing a little initiative. If you don't like what Fontaine is doing, well, I suggest you find a way to offer a better product.
I'm not quite sure who Fontaine is. Wasn't there a guy down here? I had one bullet. Is he even still down here?
Yes, yes, yes. I know about the lockdown.
Another testing.
It's absurd. Just give me a minute. The Lazarus tests are very promising. If the Rosa Gallica blew, then by God, I know we're in business.
Hurry, the lockdown!
Lockdown? Okay, so from my limited knowledge of the lore, like these guys signed up to like beta test like a town, and then like and then Andrew Ryan was like, hey, here's some stuff, here's the rules, and then they're all like, screw the rules, I want to get out of here, and then he's like, you were a fool to come here in the first place. Oh. So much alcohol! What's called Fontaine because there's red everywhere? No, it's called Fontaine because that's what their parents named them. Screw the rules! I can show electricity! My medical assessment, he just took a nap. That was a very uncomfortable way to sleep. Oh, okay, that's my security. I just get so, like, nervous every single time I hear that sound. The security system sound. Okay, let's see. Green light, good. Green means go. Again, I'm just gonna ignore it. I can't go there yet. That must be another security system. There it is. Yes. Oh, we can't hack it. Thank you for the water. Anxious, of course I'm anxious. I have one ammo. What could we do? What the? Hello?
Yeah, don't you disrespect me! I don't feel so great. I'm dizzy, I'm nauseous, and sometimes I'm even seeing things that aren't there.
Oh, well, now we have zero. We have zero now.
You know what they do to vagrants and rats, huh? They hang them!
Who are you talking to?
What is that there?
Who was she talking to, lady? I'm gonna need this later, so I'm gonna do it now. Mickey Sticks, welcome. I came to get healed so I could get well soon. Yes, please get well soon. Hayaku ください。早く元気お願いします。Going directly for headshots. That's the only way we can save the ammo. Otherwise,
you think you can just take what you want?
Otherwise, too wasteful. Too wasteful not to go for the headshots.
I know what I'm looking for, and you won't get it.
Who are you talking to, lady?
Mice must have the boy set some traps.
Who is
you
Atlas?
If you serve that in any respect, who is he? In New York, they'd laugh you out of town.
Arigato. Yasashi. Yasashi. Wan, wan. Be one, one. One, one. Whoa. We finally saw it! We finally saw one of those things that's flying around this guy. Is he still in here? I can't tell if they're like on my side or not. God, that was a good shot. Thank you very much. I'm trying. I'm just trying my best. I feel bad if I don't do well. That's my secret. I'm consciously anxious.
Thank you.
That's the new kind of enemies we're fighting? Houdini Splicer? Shoot him until he dies. Sounds like a good plan. Good idea to me. The big daddy groaning is upsetting. He's very tired from being a single father. Not easy being a dad. A big dad, if that is. Okay, that's fine, we can go down. Then turn. I think of like the Hell's Kitchen music when I'm doing this. And then if I...
Who is Atlas?
And then if I... I mess up? What? Huh? Big ups! Who is Atlas? Atlas, you! Oh, heck! Thank you! Arigato! Thank you so much! Ah, and thank you for the head pat. Jesus! Thank you! That's a lot! Thank you very much! I'm gonna cry! Let's not do our best! Yeah, we must do our best! Of course, every day! Have you guys been doing your best? Cry, baby dog! I apologize. Whenever I play like these kinds of games like this, it's real easy for me to get like kind of immersed into it. So it's a little hard for me to pay attention. I feel like I'm I feel like I'm ignoring you quite a little bit and just talking to myself. That should be enough for me. Laggy, hello, man. I had to, the game mentioned me. Any game that has Alice in it, then.
We all make choices.
Is there another game that has somebody named
Alice?
Hello. Hmm. Well, the game did leave me.
Keep it up for me!
Sorry?
Is it safe to go walking now?
Alright, well, that boy's blocked for a little bit.
Go away! Tired. Your kind isn't welcome here.
I'm trying to find out where that source of that lady's voice is. I really don't like listening to the voice like this.
I'm your better!
Alright, well, I found it. Yeah. She's just stuck there? Is she supposed to just stand there? Yeah, I just didn't like hearing her voice lines over and over again. Cause I was like getting distracted by it. Onward. Oh yeah, and don't forget there's a security camera there. This game is real fun though. I'm not surprised a lot of you like it. Well, you're all perhaps a little bit more versed in first-person shooters than I am. Oh. Here. Oh!
What's that?
A little sister? Oh wait, like, should we kill her? You're right, we should kill her.
Dream time, Mr. B.
You get away!
But maybe we could like make them fight each other again, you know? A big daddy fight. The art style. Like the environment. Turn around, hit the camera.
On the surface, I once bought a forest. The parasites claimed that the land belonged to God and demanded that I establish a public park there.
A public park?
So the rabble could stand slack-jawed under the canopy and pretend that it was paradise earned. When Congress moved to nationalize my forest, I burnt it to the ground. God did not plant the seeds of this Arcadia. I did.
So he wants to be a god. He wants to be the god of this town, this world, Rapture. One sec. I hate turrets, I hate turrets. Pressure's on. Okay, here. Turn this way. Turn. There's none. There's none that turns that way. Oh no. I'm dead. I lost. really did me dirty with that one, huh? Okay, that's fine. Let's try again. Here, and then turn this way, and then this way, and then go womp, and then go up, and then go, and then go. There's none that turns. Only there was one that goes the other direction. Okay, that's fine. We can save this. No, not that. Okay. There we go. No enemies around. Big Daddy? Okay. Alone, Big Daddy? This is good. This is good. We can use him. We can use this guy. Right here. You're my ally now.
The minute we came here, hey. Sasha started screaming.
I don't have it set up.
Mama, what is that? No.
I saw jeans. We gotta exchange the jeans.
Kind of seizure. And then I realized.
Every pants will come in.
Trees. Never saw one before.
Trees?
Monsters.
I guess.
Oh, Sammy.
Yeah, look over.
Maybe
here. This tree is here.
We should have come to this place.
Oh, that tree is here. With the plasmid powers. Security bullseye. This one. Oh, quite a while ago. I just never used it. Perhaps I should have. Oh no, but Big Daddy is very upset. Oh no, now he's got a little sis. We gotta wait for them to meet the other Big Daddy, and then we can hypnotize one of them to fight the other one. That is the optimal solution. Cause then they fight each other, the other guy's low on health, and then we just finish him off very fast. Electricity is a classic. It's old, reliable. See, electricity is very good. Fire is nice too. I'm paranoid about turrets. Oh, we're probably safe, right? Well, there's a security system there. But over here, we're pretty safe. What's that?
I've got an agent to listen to me. I'm no sort of bot.
What is that? Fire cloud.
The man's put something foul into the air.
Oh no! What the heck?
All the oxygen comes from the trees. No trees, no oxygen.
He put something foul in the air? He's gonna destroy this whole place down? He's just gonna burn it all down. He does not care. Is Thunderbolt? Thunderbolt and lightning, very, very frightening. Julie Langford. Yes, yes, we will find her. We will find her. I have no... Yes! Ammo! How much do we have? This could be enough, but... Maybe buy one set of six? My Kikaku. Thank you. Yes, I am.
Muchas gracias, señor.
Gracias, señor.
My trees. It wasn't you, was it? No.
So this way is blocked.
Right. I think I've got a way to save the trees. It's a genetic vector that.
She's the Lorax.
Look who I'm talking to. Could you find a sample of Rosa Gallica for me?
Rosa Gallica?
I've got to keep working on
this. Hey, I've seen the rose. I've seen one of them before. This Andrew Ryan guy is a real menace, isn't he?
Human blood and chant, harness the flame, harness the mist, and believe they're touched by the ancient gods. An aging bunch of frat boys tilting back goblets of plasmids and
calling it Ambrosia. Frat boys was a term back then. Frat boys. Hello? I'm just the water, please help. Oh my god! Damage? Chlorophyll? Solution? Oh, I thought I could drink that, bro. Why would I want to drink that? Rat boys. No, she definitely said frat boys. Someone's made a trap here. Scooby-Doo gang? Mystery gang? Came here. Mystery gang was here. Hey, I think the only thing here was that audio tape thing.
You paper with a saturnine
Someone ought to make a MLG edit. That wouldn't be much to edit. Alright, there's one big bad. I feel like I'm not supposed to be ignoring them. Is that right? Oh, there's the other one. Let's get him. I forgot, I don't have it. I don't have the right one. I'm so dumb. Not like that. Yeah. Oh, you think he's still mad at me? Yes. I didn't think you could drink that.
I just wanted to collect the items. Oh. Anything in here for me? Good? Thank you.
Houdini splicer.
This guy, don't mess with me, man. It's better to just let me rob the items. You'll save yourself the trouble. Okay. What's over here? The Big Daddy is still mad and still roaming, I think. I don't know. I put myself in a very bad position here. There's a camera and the Big Daddy. We can't even take care of the camera. Okay, just run. Oh my god.
Where are you going?
They were having a party. They were not! They were camping! That's not fair. They shouldn't be allowed to do that. People stop being mad when they're killed. Well, I don't know if I have the manpower to kill Big Daddy. That gene bank behind you. Yes! Yes, yes! This will be great for me. This right here. I think let's get rid of telekinesis. Unless we get one of those people that throw stuff again. Because that was one of the big reasons that I used that. Hypnotize! Hypnotize! Hip 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 hypnotize! Hypnotize! Hip 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 hypnotize! Down! Yeah, no one's allowed to camp except for me. I am camping dog after all. It's hip to hypnotize! Hip 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 hypnotize! What do you guys think? Shall we try to do the Big Daddy thing again?
My belly is full.
Oh.
I'm ready.
That's one of them. I don't know what the other one is. What the hell? What? Why are they glowing? Ow! Ow! There's the other one.
Chocolate is better than cream.
Okay. Come here. I just so happened to trigger the security alarm too.
Thank you.
Wow, they really pulled the guns out on that one, huh? Alright, Big Daddy. I hope you have enough HP for a fight. Oh. Where'd the other one go? If you shock those and hack it, I think they fly with you. Yeah, I really like when they do that. I think they could have done it on one of them. Other ones were flying very high. I feel like those ones? Those are really good allies. Was that a weapon grade station back there? I thought there was just one in the game. Or is there not? Or is that not true? Stuart Little. Stewie Griffin. Oh, wait, I'm dumb. Maybe being a plumber is my true calling after all. Enough of this camping business. I'm a plumber now. You like Mario? I do. Mario is very, very good. Luigi's better, but Mario is nice too. There's more than one in this game. It's just one upgrade per station. Oh, hey, then let's do that. Why not? Right? So you saw it back here? That's it! That's the one! That's it! Let's save. In case I mess up. Oh, we can't do any more damage? Posty check! I'll make your pistol into a mini railgun? Yeah. I don't know what a railgun is, but okay. I like the sound of that. Hey, Probe, welcome in. These puzzles get really hard later on. Oh, good. Good thing I saved up my auto hacks. Railguns are so awesome. So then we upgrade the clip size, you think? Quadruples the clip size. Auto-loading clip effectively quadruples the clip size of the pistol. So I don't have to reload, it does it for me? Is that it? I would not upgrade capacity for pistol. How about shotgun damage? Do that, because then we use this to kill the big daddies, right? I do like the pistol, but I know that it's probably better to spread out our upgrades. I do like using the shotgun at times too. Yeah, I use it for the big daddies. That cannon sight is electronics and they're powerful. Oh, cannon. I think I used to set the camera just to hack more drones to follow me. The camera? There's a camera upgrade in here? Sorry, welcome in. Camera upgrade? Operational ones now on cruiser ships. Eh? Why would they have that on a cruiser ship? Spooky. I say damage increase on the shotgun. Or machine gun kickback reduction.
mind using this one? I just hate that I can't see anything the minute I start using it. Taking pictures makes you do more damage to that enemy type that you take a picture of. Right! I totally forgot about that. I should be taking pictures of these guys. Yeah, you're right. I'm having a hard decision between the kickback and the shotgun damage. I think let's do the kickback then. And besides, we saved just before this. So if I don't like it, I'll just do the other one. Yay!
Cats will die on ham and jammy if we can't find them.
The jammy!
All your rings are melted!
This is actually a lot better. I don't mind using this now. I forgot about the pictures of... Yeah, we must take pictures of them. Oh wait, we're supposed to take pictures of flowers. I totally forgot the mission.
I don't like
him. Let's heal. And Julio let them in. The pictures. Have you guys ever been to Chuck E. Cheese? You guys know about Charles E. Cheese. Yeah? I remember going there with my family a lot. And we would always take pictures with Chuck E. There's like a booth that you could take a photo with of him. I don't know why that makes me reminds me of that. I don't know why I brought that up. That's about it. That's all I had to say about that. He's one of the rat boys. About this later. We can mull on this. Mull on this later. After I kill two more of these guys. Oh, where am I supposed to go? Here.
I don't like it.
Hey, that looks nice. Charles Entertainment Cheese. Charles. Have our rival faction set up security cameras and turrets? Where you need to go? Security evasion just a thermal signature of your epidermal layer, confusing cameras and turrets and delaying their response. And take longer to see you? I mean, that's good, right? Let's do that. Wait, what's scrounger? I wish I could compare the description between these. It's R key upgrade. R key? It lets me reload? It lets me search bodies twice? Oh, I have not been doing that at all. Whoopsies. Maybe I should have. Oh no. Well, I haven't been doing it before. I guess I won't be doing it now.
Three minutes, three, two, three.
me to go this way. Oh, this is completely safe now. Yeah, here's the flowers. I'm supposed to take a picture of them, right? Oh. Won this battle pretty much. Oh, thanks to my awesome turret. Guarding something, right? With my torrent and me, I'm also on some torrent. Yeah, my turret, my turret, turret, turret. Twitch, don't look. I wonder if you can burn those vines off. Can you? I already have. I think I replaced my fire. No, I didn't. Shall we check? Please? Wait. Yes, you can. Sorry. No, no worries. It's just a joke. Right? Yes. I guess I came around everywhere early. Remember that one time? What one time? Rain means good. Yes. Except when you throw up. I have actually never seen green throw up before. I wonder why it's always depicted as green. Hey, there's a big daddy. If we take him and bring him to the other guy, can we? He shouldn't be far away, right? Where are they? I can't find her. the most epic showdown you've ever seen in your life. Go, Dadmon! WrestleMania! Are you ready to wrestle? Put in your bets now! Will we go with red or green? Sunday! It is Sunday. I want to help him a bit. All right. But I need him to do low on health too. Oh wait, was there a little sister around here? I think I might have been a little bit ambitious with this dad fight. Actually, where even is his body? Little sister went in the hole. Dang. But at least when this guy gets a little sister, it'll be easier. I wanna be the very best. Best dad trainer. Cannot carry any more armor-piercing pistol rounds. Okay, say your prayers. Say your prayers, Big Daddy. Wait, what? This guy's barely injured. Oh shoot. Okay. We need this guy. Yeah, that was my bad. Alright, you're coming with me. What? Where is he? I hear her. Chocolates is better than grapes. Oh, over here?
You have saved the little ones when you might have shown your cruelty. I am sending something your way to demonstrate our thanks.
A teddy bear at the Gatherer's Garden. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
Consume the child.
I will not. Actually, I don't even know what that looks like. I have never harvested any child yet. Buy more? I think rewards for being good in this game is actually even better than being evil. That's what I'm thinking too. It's good to be good. Map is so confusing. Why don't we pick up the reward first? Yeah? And then we'll go to our goal. Sorry guys. Detour. Not a detour. I don't know. Not a detour. never been in here yet either. Locked. I haven't harvested any chosen oil either, right? No, why would I do something like that? Why did you do that? Oops.
It's always the same with these parasites. Looking for a handout. Uncivil, uncouth, uncouth!
The gene bank. Hi, Royster. Welcome, man. Thank you so much. You're welcome. 200 Adam. One of Hacksmart's more popular offerings. Safecracker lets you into places that they want to keep you out. But this is difficulty when hacking safes and combo locks. Oh. Not sure what a combo lock is. Is this a good ability? Maybe we ought to use it. What can we replace? Focused hacker, speedy hacker. So this one?
Oh, I'm ready for dream time.
Yeah, we got so much now. We could buy a ton. Oh, yeah, okay, let me put it back in then. Maybe health and Eve upgrades. For sure. Health and Eve upgrades. But combat could be good. Let's do health and Eve. Maybe. It'd be a waste not to use it. Mm-hmm. Or get engineering to have all of it. Someone did say it would get harder. Day 16, no scope. I want to get better at aiming. I can. I'm good because these guys aren't running around. But... well, I'm not good, but I'm able to hit them because they're not really running around that much. But if someone was like running around more, I think it'd be hard for me to keep up. Yeah. I think let's do Eve. Yep, okay. Eve and health. Sorry. But let me see first. I'm paranoid. Health and up. Slob on my... what? Slob? Your cat? You have a fat cat? Garfield? Thank you so much for the follow. Welcome to the court camp. I hope you'll enjoy our stay here. Wombasu! Oh, electric bolt too? Use your foes in place. Shatter them into 1,000 pieces. What's not like to like? Hey, maybe... don't get it if you just use it for hacking. I mostly just use it for hacking. But it does stun for longer, which is pretty good for hacking. It's pretty good for hacking. Okay, there's a health station there. We can switch our genes for our engineering? Get the upgrade? Okay, I think I will. Cause yeah, I sometimes have to use it twice because it's not enough time for me. Get all the upgrades. Is that possible? Not even possible. Oh, we're so strong now. maybe we'll buy some ammo before we go? Here's some money. Well, they got taken care of, I guess. Unlimited power! There's a health station.
What's the matter, Mary? You look like you would lose your
brain. Yes.
Welcome to the circus of
68 Skyar, thank you so much for the follow. Welcome to the card camp. I hope you'll enjoy your stay here. Wampasu pasu. Welcome. First aid, 4 out of 9 is not too shabby. I would like some more pistol rounds though. Even though I upgraded my machine gun, I still really like using it. That's where all my money's gonna go to. The circle of value. Okay, one more. One more. Now we can go. Not sure where. This way? Wait, no. Here? I'm lost again. It's okay, that arrow's gonna help guide me. Hopefully.
He's gonna stake me, huh? Yeah, he is. Huh? What? Nobody in the fight.
They don't know I'm here. Take a picture this time. Oh, that's scary. I'm sorry. I'm sorry. There's nothing to be afraid of. I swear there was a guy with a hat. I know I'm supposed to be doing some stuff, but it's just too fun. I need to collect more items. Oh wait, I was supposed to buy Eve! Silly me. next store is up the stairs? I'm trying to learn how to read this map. I hope I'm doing it all right. Oh, here's the big daddy. We're gonna have to kill that guy soon. Circus of Values, where are you? Oh, it doesn't have it. Well, you could take him. You got a ton of armor pressing ammo. Okay, let's save. And but I don't have enough Eve. Circus has too much value. I'm just waiting for him to show up again first, because I know he's gonna pop up when I'm trying to fight. Eve! Oh, we could get that. You know, I'm trying to save you. Okay, we might be able to pull some shenanigans here with this tree stump. Larger than average Papa. I don't think he's that big. That's my hot take. I don't think Big Daddy is that big. Things that I can grab? Oh wait, I have to do it while he's falling. Let me zap him. Let's try that again. It's rewind time, baby. Destroy the large father! Man, it sucks being a single father. You're just trying to support your kid, and some guy comes in, some jerk comes in. Uses telepathy against you. I'm ready for jail time.
his father is big enough. There's no father. His father's not big enough. Yeah. That's messed up. You know, life is not fair.
Meantime, Mr. B.
Life is not fair. I'm gonna do it. Almost know what to do. Well, we need the zap. We went through all that trouble to get a good one. Okay, I'll come back for you. Hold on. I thought it would be in. Why is it all the way down there when it says it's here? You know what? It's fine. I do not know.
Okay. Success.
It's not a good spot. But, you know, the other place wasn't very good either. We're close. We just have to use his bombs against him. And maybe shock him a few times. Maybe we should shock him first. Yeah, don't walk into that pole there. Because it has the armor piercing rounds, right?
Dream time,
He's gonna try to go back soon. We gotta do it. She said something different. She's got some strong legs. Just say hello for some friends. Oh, sure, sure. Welcome in, Sixhorn. Hello. Hello, hello. Hello there. How you doing?
Oh, I'm ready for dream time, Mr. Bubbles.
The brand of Daddy's tales come true. We finally killed him. Let's switch back to the pistol rounds. Sixhorn, thank you for the gift sub to Siriu. I really appreciate that. I got sniped. Are you guys competing against each other or something? About something? Yay! Aww.
Is somebody there?
Don't cry.
Keep away from my patients!
Wait. That's a pretty good picture. Oh no! Him. Oh no, we don't make that mistake again. Killing station. I'm sorry I keep going back and forth. Well, we gotta get to the healing station. Before we continue onward. Oh, hey! I need this too, Eve. My solution is depression is a machine gun. You can't cry if you're dead. In a video game. I swear I'm not a murderer. A lot of things if you die, it's true. That's right. You can't stop me from doing my mission if you're dead. My mission is to do whatever this guy says, Atlas. I guess I owe him. Save. Yep. I'd be pretty happy if I had a Tommy gun. Is this a Tommy gun? Research laboratories.
You've brought the Roman Galaga? What are you waiting for? An engraved invitation?
What weapons did you guys play when you put this game? If I do,
I think I've got just the thing to put the green back in this forest.
Additional hacks my team tonic hacking but diffuses alarms and helps avoid overloads. Whoa.
to your alarm tile, one for your overload tile, one half. Aww. I still think... still think it's just about as good as the focused hacker one. It's better than focused. Oh, replace it. Place it, place it. Is there a security system in here? Oh man, that chair. Rusty.
Isn't there anything in this damn place those pagans won't steal? Paper towels, ink pots, witch hazel, chlorophyll solution, even my back issues of National Geographic. They're feathering their disgusting little shrines with it, I suppose.
Sick bastards.
I've got the security system in this joint. So those tourists.
They dress up in leaves and call themselves the Saturnine. Please. Mm. They drink human blood
okay,
and chant.
Then
harness the flame, harness the mist, and believe they're touched by the ancient god. An aging bunch of frat boys tilting back goblets of
says it again,
and
frat
calling
boys.
It ambrosia.
I feel like frat boys is not a term that was used back in these days. What do I know? What is that? Ew! Is that dog food? Damn, girl, you eat like this?
Who says you can't teach an old hound new tricks? This batty plant woman spends 4 years coming up with ways to defoliate trees in the Pacific to scare out the Japs, and now here I am, down at the bottom of the Atlantic, trying to figure out how to do the same thing in reverse. Adam, Adam, Adam. It's bathtub gin times the atom bomb times Eve with a serpent. Let's go see what it can do.
Adam, Adam, Adam. I don't got a lot of time until the fucking terrorists start doing it. Yeah. She's spoiled? She's eating dog food. I don't think she's spoiled. A stronger wrench? Oh man, we gotta do all of these. I feel like this is gonna be like a good place for us to go back to. Okay, well, we're done. Really fast. First aid station over here.
dog. Hacker man. I used to like open up. I used to open up Inspect Element. And then I would make like the website look like it says like. Like, I don't know, it's like I am stupid or something. I thought I was like a genius for doing that.
Money change test. Let me read to you from the agreement. Section 3, subsection 4.
Mr. Ryan.
Ryan Industries maintains exclusive rights to the creation, use, and exploitation of the Lazarus.
Get out of there!
Wait! No! Please!
Without it, that is
all. This guy is so sinister! He can't keep getting away with this! He's an evil villain that never loses! Oh no!
Every time we get a yard ahead, Ryan goes and moves the goal line down to the other side of the field!
What? What's this?
Trees for 25 years at Berkeley back in the 20s on the Japs at Iwo Jima, but I never brought one back from the green before. I did, Becky. Mama's gonna build her first damn Franken tree. I'm gonna call
She's gonna make a tree.
The Lazarus Vector. Maybe it'll bring the old gal's career back from the dead as well.
Oh. 9, 4, 5, 7. That's not it.
What's the point of being a damn genius if the only ones around to appreciate it are a bunch of spliced up morons? I've cracked the vector, or at least I'm 99% certain I have. I just need a bud of Rosa Gallica to confirm my analysis. Distilled water, a bit of chlorophyll, and enzymes extracted from Apis mellifera. That's right, sweetheart. Honeybee spit.
That sound effect makes me feel like I'm doing something wrong. I need to see all the parts of the goal and switch to which one is active. Oh, no, I don't know what to do. M. Obtain 7 distilled water. Teddy and the farmer's market to obtain it. And enzymes? I can't click enough anymore. The UI is terrible for this, by the way. Just letting you guys know. Like, I don't know when I can click stuff. Like, I can't click any of this. I don't know how I even did that last time. Okay. But how do I get the enzyme samples? How? The fetch quest. Now it works? Like, what is this? Thank you, Andre Ryan. Andre Ryan. Why am I choking? Andre Ryan invented Fetch Quest.
A noise! You're crawling!
I hope you enjoy a horse today because it's grocery shopping time. Oh, the turrets are not my friends anymore. That's right, we have to buy some water. Hold on, hit uncrouch.
gotta buy water. And what else? I'm not sure what else. Shot in the face, you would also forget how to stand up, wouldn't you? Sniping is cool, I'm only gonna hit anything. Oh, I feel that. Whenever I play Splatoon, I'm always wanting to play the sniper weapons, but I also can't hit anything either. You know, seeing everyone else use it and getting like the sniper kills, but then you try to do it and you're like 10 seconds behind them, running, like trying to shoot them. I don't know. Ooh. I gotta make it to the health upgrade, which is over. Oh, there's someone here with the firepower. Coming with me. Oh, raid? Oh, Jen raid. Sorry. I didn't even see. Jen, thank you so much for the raid. Welcome in. What are you playing? Doing some gaming? Pew, pew, pew. Hello. Hi there, are you a big fan of Bioshock? Uh-oh. This is my first time playing it, so I'm a little bit of a hatchling on it. We're playing Genshin. Oh, cool! What characters do you have? I don't play the game, but I think some of the characters are real cute. I know a lot of people like a guy with the black hair or something. I sound like someone trying to relate to, you know, the little fellow kids. Hello there, fellow kids. Genshin power. I don't have Genshin power. Oh, Zolux, thank you so much for the follow. Welcome to the Great Camp. I hope you enjoy your stay here. Wampa Sue. I can't for the life of me find this. Is it over here? Yeah. I'm talking about myself. I like guys with black hair. No. No. That's not true. No. Like that. There's like something about that. Bungo Bungo Oni guy. Is there an Oni character in Genshin Impact? Is there such thing as that? We can't leave this way. Okay. Not being lost. Wait, should we take him with us? We don't have enough Eve.
Arcadia is a big place, but mostly rural.
His name
if
is...
If you're looking for something in particular, I'd start at the farmer's market. Yeah!
Ito al amor anido.
His name is Ito. Ots is manifesting a cannibal. I have a soft spot for games that just give like over the top, really cool attacks. Oh, and Mute Ninja as well. Thank you for the follow. Welcome to the Crate Camp. I hope you'll enjoy stay here. And hey, King of Arizona, welcome in. 7, 8, 9, 41, 42. Okay, we're fine. Muchas gracias, señor. Finish. I feel like I would be the type to like fighting games if I had the ability to like think about combos. I don't know how to do that. I just button mash and hope for the best. Oh, butter dog. Oishi. Butter, oishi. Selfie before killing each other. It's a mark of friendship. I'm just a
I'm top dog, you shit.
Oh my god! Ah! Okay, we might as well play a good game for this. Kill a lot. The old character has not enough slowing down. Boy. I already have that. Okay. Immediately don't get to use it.
Shit, the captain.
Relaxing game when you play just the hacking game. Oh, this is great! 2 first aid kits and $67? And ammo? That was a great one.
A new curfew will be enacted on Thursday. Citizens found in violation will be relocated to Apollo Square.
Those are my memories. I love terrifying flashbacks. People who are scared of houses are shaking in their boots right now. An electrician and a plumber shouldn't have been the same guy in Rapture. Yeah, maybe they could have spread out their resources a little bit. In case one of them decides to go rogue. Time for the fetch quest.
Julie, my dear, I am trying to run a business here. You want to spend time with my honeybees? Well, I'm gonna have to start charging you for the pleasure. If I come out one more time and find you lolling out there amongst my hives, I'm grabbing my shotgun. As to your question, yes, my days in beekeeping school are a blur. But I do seem to remember something about that enzyme you keep blabbing on about.
She's a real serious beekeeper. Do not mess with her.
Oh.
not what I wanted to take pictures of. But nice. If I find you lolling amongst my bees. LMFAO. This is great music. Very fitting for what's about to happen next. Someone's like, looks delicious. And that's how blue cheese was made. Extra flavor. Mr. Bubbles, right? Yay!
In 10 years in this dump, I've come to accept the very low standard of life. But even at the bottom of this fish tank, a man must have standards. The pathetic prodigy done at Morley Winery has started putting water to his terrible wine. Water! When I confront him with this fatty, he tells me, Pierre, this is not to worry. The water, she is distilled. It could be worse. I could take it right from the ocean.
Yeah. Hey, I know I just put something that you're very allergic to in your food, but don't worry, it could be worse. I could put pot poison. What kind of accent was that? It was like someone trying to do a French accent. Right, that voice acting though. I think that was supposed to sound like a French accent. I could be wrong though. Guy. Well, I could have stabbed it twice. Yeah, you see, anything's cool when you put it in, when in a different perspective. you put water in the alcohol. It could have been worse. You could have. Are you kidding me? Are you kidding me? Why? Bro. I'm actually broing right now. Is it randomly generated? Okay, this one's at least fine. Wait. Straight. Turn. Down, down, down. Cross, across. Up.
Mr. Bubble.
Bad safe. This is an auto hack. You can only have five anyways. Whoops. I'll do that next time, perhaps. Need chips. It clipped through. Thank you. Wasn't able to eat that before. I've fallen all of it. The bees, right? Oh, wow.
I'm a star, not you. Come where I can see you.
I send you life.
Oh, be unto you. Come on,
get
then.
Upon!
So how many do we need of that? Here, let them get attacked by bees. It's one of the perks. One of the things that I have. Tonics that I have. Insects were... Wait! No way! I could be the bee master! A swarm of stinging insects that attacks multiple enemies. We should get this one. It's gonna be funny. Release the bees! What do you guys think? Yes on the bees? My voice cracked. Get the bees! Get the bees! It's pretty good too? Oh! Awesome! Awesome! Let's replace it with, hypnotize for now.
Unleash insects against groups of enemies. Attack lots of enemies at the same time.
We gotta try the bees! Oh, ew, look at my hands! Why does it all go out of order every single time I... See, look, the order is electrobolt, insect, hypnotize, telekinesis, right? But why... Why is it, like, I don't even know what order it would be following. It's, like, completely random. Ever.
That was the perfect demonstration of the bees imaginable. The bees are so strong. The bees are the strongest things in this game. I need to take a shower. Don't have too much fun with the bees. Oh, you know it's about to be Party City with the bees. Rima, have a great shower. I hope you don't run into any bees in your shower. I gotta hack. Oh, for your sake and the bees' sake. Crying when she boxed, she shoots bees out of my mouth. I don't know if I want that power either. I feel like it's gonna be very uncomfortable holding bees in my mouth. I've had a bee in my mouth before. Don't worry, I spat it out. Get in this weather, no matter what. Hey. Doesn't that taste like honey? It tastes like insects. We needed those. Oh, we could've used this. Was it in my drink or something? It flew into my mouth when I was about to take a sip of my juice. What a silly bee. Not stand a chance. Thanks for the water. Gotta buy some meds. Yes.
Sometimes they look at me and they don't stop. Sometimes they smile.
What this guy?
Little ones to him belong. They are weak, but he is strong.
Oh, he's about to get it so badly.
And what did it get me, huh?
Wait, where is he?
I'll do what you say. I'll do what you say.
We thought we could hide from the light down here. We were wrong.
Jesus loves me, this I know. Voice actor's Groove?
Well,
you're right, I do hear a little bit of Groove. I do hear Groove. 3 out of 9. That's not too shabby, but... one more should be okay. I mean, I waste all these on pistols anyways. Pistols... one more Eve Hypno. One more healing. And one more Eve Hypno.
Why have you forsaken me?
Oh, what? Free Hypno. It does sound like real. What did it get me, huh? I don't know. Yeah, I went this way and I got like electrocuted or something. Or was that like completely coincidental? Am I stupid enough to make the same mistakes again? Oh, what? I don't even know what happened last time then. We're about to unleash a swarm of bees on this unsuspecting victim. Wait, come back!
Curses shall be the fruit! Save me! No! Stop the beast! Oh, get out of my face! Ow! Beast! 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 Get away, beast!
Oh, no. He walked right into the bees. He chose the bees, not the apple. Bees, bees, get away. Sandwich Enjoyer, welcome in. I'm not sure if I'm a gamer. I really should be taking pictures of them. Oh, we gotta go in there. What? That thing hurts, right? Going near this pipe. Let me crawl under it? Oh, yes, yeah. The bees. The bees are pretty nice. Bees Hunter, welcome in. Man dies by bees. Local Kuragi smiles. Okay, but that could have been us. Do you guys remember the killer bees? Do you remember? Do you remember?
Run.
Wish you were... you want to die from bees?
Vector, yes. If you do, there's someone else. Head to a crafting station. Then, head back to Langford's lab and put the whole witch's brew in the mixer.
It's just a little sister.
That should clear this fog right up.
We will rob!
We will rob!
I'll kill your first! I'll kill your first!
Hey. Wasp on the other hand. Wait, the kill. Yeah, the killer wasp. I got it wrong. I'm sorry. I thought it was killer bee his vitals actually kill a wasp. I forgot to get back up there. Yeah, the killer wasp.
Is it safe to go walking?
Would you? Would you? Would you fight them? Want to get the little sister?
Hurry, Mr.
I do want to get the little sister. I do. Thinking, Kim, is it possible? They have 10 armor-piercing pistols. Be the daddy? Okay, I will be the daddy. Safe. I never got stung by you. I never did either. Okay, go! Try it again. We gotta get some distance. Maybe you should harvest her as a treat. No, that's so bad. We can't do that. Research scores. Hey, we should get that. Static discharge is pretty useful though. Maybe we should unlock another slot. Let's do this one. No, he doesn't actually punch me when we're in combat. He does like range attacks. Okay. It's time. I wasn't prepared. Shotgun. Let's try that again. Get him, Mr. B. Armor-piercing machine gun. Oh, that's a good idea. Okay, let's prepare this time. Let's prepare correctly this time. Thank you for the water. I was not ready for this. I stayed in front of him for too long. Bro. Fine. I'll do it here. Okay. Switch exploding. Switch to armor piercing. Switch to armor piercing. Okay. Make a save. Go, bees! Better. There's not enough room for me. There's not enough room, but we'll try it. Nah. That's not right. that didn't happen right. Oh. Okay.
Mr. Bubble!
We had to switch to the telepathy first. This is not a very good spot. Get him. But we're gonna do it because I'm stubborn. Run up to the turret. Kill him! I am dead, yes! Run up to the turret. Our turret is this way, right? Bait him out. What? Run! 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 This one's the telepathy. Propane? We need more peas. I sound more like a little sister than little sisters. What do they say? Kill him! Kill him! I don't like you! Go, bees! Strategy, bring him to the drone? Trying to. I'm getting all the help I can get on this guy. Let's see, pause and select your plasmid or weapon. You got this. I'll do my best. Thank you, thank you. There's a reason you don't want to lose electricity on him. I don't know. I just thought the bees would be kind of fun. Yeah, we could use electricity on him. Thank you. Just load the fool with bullets. My brain is like melting right now, trying to figure out the correct order. We did something kind of cool earlier. These. And attack them near the camera? Would that work? Oh yeah, the little sister will run. I don't like her drinking noises. But we did it. Okay, let's save. I'm curious what happens when you harvest them. Do you want to see or shall we just rescue her? Like, I'm not that curious. I'm just a little bit curious. Okay, your dad's dead. Smile for the camera. Okay. You know what? Let's just yeah, let's just rescue her.
No.
What the F? I'm sorry. I need her, okay? I need a picture of you. So I can get stronger. So I can save more of you.
Thank you for helping me.
Thank you. Thank you for helping me. Oh man. Alright, that was something. I think that's gonna be it for today. Maybe it's kind of a weird stopping point, but I am getting kind of tired for playing. Thank you. I can go play Fortnite now. Yeah, we should buy medicine first though, so that when I come back, I'm not like, where's all my stuff, you know? Let's go find some meds. Let's heal. My trusty.
We're trying to get this thing crafted. crafted already. Air's only getting thinner down here.
Okay, man. I'm trying. Not really. Well, that takes care of that. That takes care of that. Not that takes care. You know what I mean. That takes care of that.
Down here in the murk.
That takes care of it. That was taken care of.
I'm sorry, Father. I'll do what you say. I'll do.
That takes care of that.
Welcome to the circus of
Bell. That take care of that. Care that. I thought that was an actual sentence. No, Atlas. That care takes of that. That care take. Look at the cheese wheel near the vending machine. There's a little reference to Undertale. Undertale. That'd be awesome. Cheese near the vending machine? Bullet, cheese? Bullet, cheese? Oh, how the turntables. That's a Pac-Man. Wait! That's great!
Jesus loves
waka 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 waka.
For the Bible tells me so. Little ones,
I'll take one. Carrots are go. Please and blood weak, drink. Yes. Strong. Hamburger? I really want to eat hamburgers. I'm trying to eat healthier now and it's even killing me. All I keep thinking about is eating hamburgers. I want to eat hamburgers. No burger. Yeah, no burger. No burger allowed. Hamburger. Eat one. You can't keep. What's the word? We can't keep enabling me like this. Eating one counts hurt. Yeah. No, it can. I know once I get a taste of the hamburger, I'm gonna be like, I want more. I want more. Oh, this guy's dead. Security bots. Vulnerable to armor piercing rounds. Oops. I wasn't trying to get that one. But nice. Okay. Well, I think that does leave it at that. Let us end our session of BioShock. I keep trying to say Biohazard at the same time, but that's Resident Evil. Please eat a burger. You can't tempt me. There's other things I can eat. I don't need to eat burger. I could eat something that's not burger. I'll be okay. Thank you for BioShock. Now time to sing. Yeah, it's singing time. Thank you everyone for coming to watch BioShock. I really had fun. Especially when I was like in there killing the bees. Or not killing the bees, but like looking around in the bees. And then all the people kept running in. And I was like, bam, 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 bam. It was all like they were like lining up for a Black Friday sale. But instead of a Black Friday sale, they were lining up to get killed by me. Thank you for the claps! Thank you for the punchies! Okay, let me get everything ready then. Actually, I think I'm gonna go to the bathroom as well. Z-Fang, welcome in!
we're just about to switch over to singing. I'll be right back then. I don't know. I don't know in Japanese. Be right back. Hello. Hello. Well, let me put some music on then. Gonna jump straight. Put it on. Welcome back, Music Dog Spotted. That's me, I'm the dog that does music. Welcome back, thank you. Oh, music is on hold for now. Yeah, you know, I also feel the same. Weekends are so short. Tomorrow is Getsuyobi, right? 明日は月曜日. At least the week kind of goes by fast. To me, some days go by fast, but some days feel like they take forever and ever. Is my shoulder okay? It's a little bit hurty today. But I think it's because I need a stretch. They need to make weekends too, but longer. Yeah. Every week should have 3 days for the weekend. It seems to go by so slow at school or some other places, but the week goes by kind of fast too. It's so unfair. Some days you have a lot of fun and it goes by so fast. And some days you're just counting and counting and counting, and not even an hour passes. Weekends too, summer vacation too, Labor Day too. Double all of the holidays. I miss the days of summer vacation. That was very, very fun. Because, it's something very nice about, like, going to sleep and then, like, knowing that tomorrow you could wake up whenever you want. And then the next day you could also wake up whenever you want. And the next day you could wake up whenever you want. You only get like a little small sample of that. That's cool, welcome in. A few months ago. I don't know what I'm talking about. I'm 44 years old. But it was a 3-day weekend last week. It sure didn't feel like it though. I don't know, my sense of time is completely warped. How many songs do I want to sing today? How about 3 songs? How about 3? 3 or 4 songs? How about 4 songs? I can probably do 4 songs. I want to give more people more chances to request it, if possible. Thank you for the head pat. Arigato gozaimasu. Nade nade arigato. How am I feeling? I'm feeling pretty good. I feel like I should try to study my Japanese a little bit better. I'm very grateful for Japanese viewers to come watch my stream. Maybe they don't understand anything I'm saying, but if I could communicate at least a little bit, it might be a better experience for them. Any future Duolingo streams? I still have to continue learning Spanish as well. Duolingo? I don't know if I... If I do them, they would probably have to be on the weekends. Cause, after Park Ranger duties, it's not much time. And I'd rather just play video games. But I think it could be fun. Do them every once in a while. It could be kind of hard to study along with me though. I end up getting so distracted. Not much studying gets done. Evan, welcome in! Yahoo! Oh, Tabino Tetsu and the team is a wish. Thank you. Oh, and you and I as well. Thank you, thank you. Hello. Very cute waving emote. Hey, long time no see. Hello, welcome in Gaia Street. Welcome, welcome. Yasashiburi. Long time no see. Yasashiburi. There we go. Got a full list. Thank you everyone for your song requests. I'll do my best to fulfill them. You think I'll visit Japan someday? I really would like to one day. It would be so fun. I really want to see an onsen, and I want to sit in the hot springs. It feels like it'd be so relaxing. How have you been? It's been a few months. I've been very well. I hope that you've been well as well. Well, well, well. Three wells in the same sentence. Onsen sounds like fun, right? And of course I want to visit Akihabara, the place where Train Man was. I have to see it. If you're around the campfire, you should sing the campfire song. We have sung that before. Let's gather around the campfire and sing our campfire song. I actually can play that really fast on the ukulele, but on the guitar, it's quite... I can't do it nearly as fast. Look around. Grand Lex, welcome. Come in. Yeah, the song request did get closed. It goes by very fast. But I hope you enjoy the songs that everyone else has requested. Totally not a fake story. It's real! It could be real. It could be real! I think it could be real. It's believable enough. Ah! Glass of water before I start. Been good, I got a new job, which hopefully allows me to start taking some time to do stuff I enjoy. That's very nice. I'm so happy for you. Yeah, I hope that it's been treating you well. It's always, it's always kind of scary being in a new environment, but... you know that it's good for you, right? And keep it at it. I'm sure that you'll do great things. Let's bring it up a few. Please. Okay, I can do this, kid. Welcome in, Elza. Yeah, I'm very sorry the quest closed. We'll see how I feel after these four songs. If I end up still being okay to sing, maybe I could try the campfire song and most beautiful thing. But I think four might be my limit today. I'm kind of tired. Don't strain yourself too much. I'll do my best not to. I have park ranger duties tomorrow, so I don't want to be up too late either. But I'm tired. Gonna clonk out and snooze. Oh. A dream is a wish your heart makes when you're fast asleep. In dreams you will lose your heartache. Whatever you wish for, you keep. Have faith dreams, and someday your rainbow will come smiling through. No matter how your heart is, Thank you by the Potsies. That was a kind of a short one. I saw someone play this song, like a busker, a street performer on the ukulele, and they did it really well. Like, no, maybe on the guitar. And at the time, I had my ukulele with me, and I was with my aunt, and she was, and I was like, what if I just played with him? And she was like, why don't you do it? I was like, oh, no, 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 I was just joking. Yeah, too shy. Pachi, arigatou gozaimasu. Thank you so much for your pachis. For your clapping. You should have played with him. It would have made his day. Are you sure? I was scared. Maybe he would think like, oh, who's this random person joining in my song? I don't even know who they are. Get them out of here or something like that. Chicken coop enjoyer, welcome. Be gone, yuck. What am I doing? Just a little bit of singing before I go to bed. That one was kind of short. I wonder if we could try it with like drumming? A dream is a wish your heart makes. Dream that you wish will come true. Isumi-san, yokoso. Ohayokozaimasu. And Kario, welcome in. No, a lot of people, if they're performing, they don't mind if you join in. As long as you're actually trying and not trying to mess them up. Really, now? I feel like if I were performing and someone tried to jump in, I would also feel the same. I'd be like, oh, that's fun. Thanks for joining in with me or something like that. Maybe if I ever see that performer again. I was thinking about it. I was like, oh, should I do it? What if I forget the chords? What if I, you know, all that. Thank you for the water. You have a really nice voice. That means a lot. Thank you. It sure fluctuates a lot though. Like sometimes it'll sound like very, very, very low. Or sometimes it'll go like really, really, really high. Like that's quite expressive with myself. through that method. We have you and I as the next one. I think when I wake up, it sounds, my voice is kind of lower, and it kind of like voice cracks so much. It takes a while for it to get back. Very talented and humble. I don't know, humble. I just think there's a lot of very nice singers that I look up to. And I want to try to get better myself as well. Like being able to learn more singing techniques and things like that. As well as about my voice. Whenever I get like shot out or something, like for example, today we are playing Bioshock, like when I was getting shot at and things like that, like I just start screaming and everything. It's not always very cozy like this. or at least talking slowly and calmly. It's nothing to be ashamed of. My voice can range a lot too, not even on purpose. You're very kind. Thank you so much, Gaia. Yeah, mortuary system sure was something, all right. That one was scary. I don't do too well with scary games. Went to Mongolian throat singing. I can almost get there. I can't do it. I can't do it. I was going to join the stream early, but unfortunately I was at work. Don't worry about it. I know that everybody has time, or everyone's time is they can spend however and when however they want or need to. I just appreciate it when you come in and don't feel obligated to be here all the time. I'm just happy if I get to see you guys. That's how I feel about it. I don't want you guys to feel guilty if you're not here or something. But if you are here, it makes me very happy. You have to come in. Yeah, you have to. Sorry. Sorry. It was part of the contract when you press the follow button. Time zones forbid me to watch any streams. I understand that. There's like... I feel like, you know, across the globe, there's probably some like other streams or something that I would really like to watch, but I can't. Or things like that. You know? Maybe because of language, because of time, things like that. Keep saying things like that. VOD watchers. Yeah, I also appreciate VOD watchers too. It makes me happy. It's like, oh, I... Even though you're not online, I still want to watch you. Something like that. Okay, like outside of context of streaming... That might sound kind of creepy. Even though you're not here, I want to watch you. Okay, maybe not that creepy. I remember seeing one of your horror streams a few months ago. I don't remember the name. It was cartoonish and you had your crayon Rocky. Cartoonish one? It must have been Little Nightmares. That one was pretty scary. But that was like... That was to ease me into it, you know? Mortuary system was kind of out of my comfort zone a little. It sounds like I'll miss you. I'll miss you! I miss you! And I'm so sorry... Or where are you? I'm so sorry. I don't know how to sing like him. Where are you? I'm so sorry. No. Even though you're not here, I'd wanna watch. Yeah. Yeah, even though you're not here, I still wanna watch you. directly translates to I'll miss you. Never thought about it like that, huh? This just makes me appreciate you guys even more! Oh, I see. Naruhodo, I see. I understand. Naruhodo. Our next song is You and I. From K-On. 1, 2, 1, 2, 3, 4. Bloody Day Luna, welcome in! Thank you so much for the follow! Kimi ga inai to nani mo dekinai yo. Kimi no kofun ga tabetai yo. Moshi kimi ga kareta kitara tobikiri no kou de dakitsuku yo. Kimi ga inai to ayamarai no. 声が聞きたいよ だけ。もし君抱えてきたらびっくりさせようと思ったのにな。君にスイーツに甘えちゃうよ。君が優しすぎるから、君にもらってばかりで何も上がらってないよ。君がそばにいることを当たり前に思ってた。こんな日々がずっとずっとずっとずっと
Crying, you're crying. This is a nice song. I love Yui. I wish she was more present in the anime. She's a very good sister. Thank you, everybody, for your cheers. Thank you so much.旅の道中。Nice one. Let me get some water. I mean this platonically. I'm in love with your voice. Thank you so much. I mean this platonically too.Thank you so much. Joke. Our next song is Tobi no Tochu. Practice the chords a bit.
Thank you so much. Cheers. Oh, and General Tank, welcome in. Thank you. Of course. Of course, of course. Love this dog very much. Love you guys very much, too. Tonically, yes? Tonically, yes, yes? Mm-hmm. Love the stream and the singing. Thank you. And then for our last song, don't forget. I'm gonna miss Deltarune. That was really fun. So much for the cheers. I wanted to sing at the Twitch today too, but I have a cold and my throat hurts. My nose is dripping, so I'm giving up. I'll let this place heal me. Eh? ちょっと待ってください. Thank you for the pot cheese. I hope you get well soon as well. Translate. Yes, I'm happy you're here, but don't be too hard on yourself. When your body's healed, try again. 体が治ったらまた挑戦してください. 無理はしないでくださいね. Mm-hmm. 39. What does that say? I have forgot my katakana. It's the great vibes of the camp. Yeah, vibe check, vibe check. It is time to go. Our last song of the night is What the Miss Lullaby. We'll do it in this key too. Okay. Thanks for the water. Mohu, したりしないで送り何も考えないでねよ眠れない夜に寄り添い辻がでいるよ温かいミルクに蜂蜜が溶けるようにSleep well. Ah, you guys too. Sleep well. おやすみなさい、みなさん。もふもふ。Oh, Pachi Pachi, thank you for the streams and the song. Of course. Thank you for hanging out, and I hope to see you guys next time. Next time, next time. Maybe some more Let's Play. Some more streams.Yeah, kind of what's on the plate right now. Thanks for the stream. Of course. Thank you so much for coming in. I hope that you all have a great night. And I'll see you all next week. Mata ne. Mata ne. Thank you for the stream. Of course. Mata ne. Bye bye. Here you go. Oh, thank you for the head pat. And the half person. Welcome in.I hope that you also have a great night. See you all. Good night, everyone.